Gairloch, Westeros, Scotland. The parish of Gairloch covers a large area, but the main village is spread out along the shore of Loch Gairloch, to which its history is closely linked. To the south is Charlestown, which includes a harbour from where boat trips and many other activities can be arranged. The new bridge beside the old arch road bridge and the old inn. Flying over the trees, you can see the mountains of Torridon beyond. Gairloch has been inhabited since at least the Iron Age, with remains of a dun or fort on a small headland on the beautiful sandy beach down by the golf course, and has also seen Viking occupancy, with Norwegian rule of Scotland's west coast only ending after the Battle of Largs in 1263. Strath to the north, which is where the high school and main shops are, and merges smoothly with Smithtown. Octocairn sits in the middle, along the main road with its community-run shop and cafe, and the Gairloch Museum. The grand-looking Victorian Gairloch Hotel. The Gairloch Free Church, and above it, the War Memorial. Almost like the Highlands in miniature, Gairloch is a fantastic place to spend some time.